Now that you guys know the definition of swap tiers, we'll be now moving on to the first topic of the video, which is spreading misinformation. As you should know, arguing with Magic will only result in getting banned from his Discord and possibly in-game too. No matter who you are, disagree with his opinion, chances of you being able to log in after the argument is done are pretty fucking slim. You'll most likely be banned before the argument is over anyway. This guy is so over his ego that even if he doesn't know what's going on, he will create situations in his head and expose them in his public Discord, spreading misinformation. Simply by sharing my opinion about the swap tiers, I got accused of working with forward server game master. Like, how does that even make sense? You guys should be able to see right now in the screen the first message he sent when he found out about the logs of yesterday. The player curse is the reason they many gonna get banned 1 week. Guys, you have to realize he doesn't know what was going on. He had no clue of what was actually happening at the time. He blamed curse. Listen to this. He fucking blamed curse, saying that he was trash talking the server on 5 fucking different accounts at the same time. Like, what? And because he was trash talking the server, he was gonna get permanently banned for spreading misinformation while trash talking about the server. Like, it's something like I can't even understand how someone is so fucking retarded, honestly. How can someone be so fucking retarded? Like, please, how explain to me how this in your head makes fucking sense. Please explain. I'd like to know how. Okay. And what's better, it was after that he sent a link with all the logs that showed that we were trash talking, I mean curse, sorry, not we, curse was trash talking the server and wanted to destroy it. He sent a 10,000.txt file, 10,000 word.txt file exposing curse of trash talking and wanting to destroy the server. Now guys, you have to understand, this is a 10,000.txt file. I'm gonna filter out what really matters, okay? And you'll see on the screen right now what's going on. As you can see, it's just me in my alliance chat about Mortal Patch and how the swap tiers are the fucking bullshit. That's it. Everything you see highlighted in yellow is what I was saying about, okay? I was talking about, oh, if you bring the Mortal Patch, better. Then Zama said, oh no, Mortal Patch sucks. It went on like that. And then I just pointed out, swapping tiers is retarded. People legit pay 100 euros in order to get God Mode. It's just stupid. It's gonna kill the game. And because I shared my opinion with it, now I'm a fucking trespasser, bro. Like, again, how? I tried to destroy his server, his property. I am trespassing, boys. I will be announced on news. He won't have mercy. Everyone that I logged in the past week is now on a 1 week ban for no fucking reason. This is just sickening. After the guy exposed me of trash talking and trying to destroy the server and doing all behind his back with Sniska helping me out, he sent on the Discord chat even more fake information, but this time regarding me and Jerry. Yes, Jerry. Why Jerry? I don't know, but apparently he's also there.
But El, can't you understand why he also tagged Jerry?
What's that?
Yes, can't you understand why he tagged Jerry?
No, I can't. Can you explain it to me, please?
Yes, no problem. Just check the screen and you will see.
Wow, thank you for that. So yes guys, as you can see, we were the reason why Toma died. No, what? What is that? 500 euro gear? Dark Lost Art? No, bro, that didn't kill the server, man. It was us, me and Jer. We killed the server. Think 500 gear donator gear? Oh, come on, man. I mean guys, let me be honest with you for a second here, okay? Whoever thought introducing 500 donator gears in the game, not 500 donator gears, I'm sorry, $500 donated gears in the game was a good idea, just has brain. He's just a fucking genius, okay? There's nothing more to it. He's a fucking genius. And you know who's even more genius than the guy that introduced the 500 euro donator gear? The people that bought it. They are the real 10,000 IQ here. How we introduce the next topic. Topic 2, speculations and accusations. Well guys, to be honest at this point, I think you guys already know what I'm gonna talk about. But I'm gonna say it anyways, this is a topic and I don't wanna add it. This guy, before he realized I was the one sending the messages about the gear swap, before he realized that, he was blaming Curse and accusing him of wanting to destroy the server for a very, very, very long time. Very long time. After that, this has changed. Now it wasn't Curse no more. Now it was me who logged in all the accounts. Wait, no, that's wrong guys, that's wrong. No. No. It was Dova. Yes, Dova. Dova was logging on all the accounts and trash talking in the... No? Jerry then? Jerry. Yes, Jerry. On all the accounts, can you believe that, guys? And he was trash talking the server because he wanted to destroy the fucking server. I mean, at this point, I don't really know who the fuck believes in this guy. Let's just be honest here, guys. No one was trash talking about the server. No one was trash talking about Magic. The logs he sent doesn't have a single fucking message in there, even throwing shade at his fucking name. This guy just created a drama, overreacted to what he initially had overreacted, making an even bigger fuss than before, grabbing all the attention of the Soma player base that is currently on Discord and more. And now he decided to just blame it on me, banning us both permanently for no actual fucking reason. And he's still saying dumb shit and throwing shade on mine and Jerry's name, the donator chat, the public chat, and I get DMs as well. This guy is just a fucking joke. He's just a fucking joke. I honestly doubt there's actually people out there that believe in what this guy say. I honestly do, really. He deleted the message he sent me when I asked him how much would it cost to get the tier swap. He sent me initially a message saying $100. He deleted the message when he saw that on the log, a player named Dantan was telling in the Alliance chat of Sinful that to get gear swap is just $100. And everybody went apeshit because of that. He deleted the message, said he was gonna block me. I PM him on Facebook asking him what was the reason of the ban. What have I done to deserve a permanent ban? He showed me what he sent on the Soma Discord. I sent him asking him. It doesn't prove anything, and I sent him the screenshot that I had took when he sent me the message that to get swapped gears is just $100. After that, I guess he realized I had screenshot of him telling me that he could not try to put lies on me because I had proof that he sent me that, so he just fucking blocked me like the little bitchy. Guys, to be honest, this guy is just a big fuck. He's shady, he's trying to blame things on me and Jerry for no fucking reason. I would say now we're moving on to the third topic, which is man-child behavior, but that would apply to the whole video because everything he does on every topic is just man-child behavior. This guy, he must 40-something years old and still acts like a fucking retard. How are you so old and yet so immature at the same time? It's something I really wanted to understand. This guy is legit acting, bro. Like, he's related to Kim Jong-un. He must be like his little cousin. You guys don't remember, for the new players here who don't remember, he was banning people in the old Soma that disagreed with his opinion. He was banning those players who were against his own opinion. You would be banned in the game and on the disc. Alright, guys, we're now on topic 4. Doxing and crafting rates. So where do we start, really? Aside from something like this already happening before, when Omnicrunch got banned, he got doxed. In case you guys don't know what doxing means, I'll put on the screen right now something showing you guys the definition of doxing. So yeah, this happened before already. Omnicrunch got banned for a week for impersonating other players from my alliance. He then proceeded to refund the donations he made while he was still active and not on the ban. And so Magic obviously triggered about it and decided to post Omnicrunch's IP address in the public Soma Discord. I'm allowing everyone to check and know what his IP is and possibly trace him online. Way, way more easier than it would be before. If you guys don't know, doxing is actually against Discord rules and can get the server shut down for it, as well as a banned Discord account very easily. Now, when it comes to crafting rates, oh boy, this was a good one. This was a really, really good. This man proceeds to go on his test server, spawn the mats
for the craft,
and started to craft 20 minutes straight on his account, and got a random +3 with somewhat decent stats like tenacity and willpower and whatnot, and was talking shit. Wow, guys, it's so easy to get +3s now. I don't know why you guys are crying about it. Like, please, man, someone make this guy shut up already. Just make him shut up. The only thing he does right is talking about what he doesn't. Like, it's just really, really triggering seeing someone like this run a swordsman server. This guy's claiming to run a server for 6 years now. Yeah, since 2014, and still doesn't know how the fuck the game works. Like, oh my god, can you please just shut up and focus on what you know, which is talking about shit you don't. Holy shit. Here we are, boys. If you made it this far, well, congratulations. We're now entering last topic, topic 5, conclusion. And yeah, what this topic is all about, really, is just combining of the other topic. But basically, this guy is just a fucking joke. The swapping tiers was not even an option. You could not donate in Swordsman EU in order to get swap tiers. There was nothing there on the website saying you could pay for swap. So he was trying to keep this under the table. He was trying to keep this away from the free-to-play. so they wouldn't know this actually existed. I started playing, say, like a week after. I started to saw some people with like really good rolls and +3 skills and tiers, and me knowing how hard it is to get them, I obviously got a kind of, you know, like, something fishy is going on here. This guy didn't want anyone to know about it, but some paper figured it out, decided to ask him, and I guess when I the other players that you could get it for $100, he got mad because he didn't want the other players to know about it, and started throwing tantrum and telling the players that he would close the server if they kept bugging him about this. Just really, really bad behavior from his side. I have to realize he's a 43-year-old man saying that the player base doesn't stop complaining about the swap tiers. He won't. He will close the server. Like, it's just fucking sad. Yeah, it's just fucking sad. Seeing someone run a server like this, you know, really professional way, in a really professional way. He was also saying that the swap tiers was pretty much the only reason why the server was still running and why he could pay the server at the end of the month, so people kept playing. Just total BS. I don't know if you guys believed in what he said, but it's just total BS. The real reason why he got triggered after me saying that it's only $100 to get the full swap tiers was because he before was doing different prices for every donator, so only the top donators would have access to this option. Only top donators would have access to this option before, right? So only after you spent a certain amount of money. But then he later decided, like, well, since it's making me so much money, why not just $100, and people that know him don't, like, people don't need to pay 500 or 600 euros or whatever they had to pay before in order to get the swap tiers. I could be making more money of this. And when this was exposed, he got really mad because he had to deal with the top donators that paid more than $100 to get the swap tiers before. So when this started to happen, he was just pretty fucking triggered. He was mad about it, right? Because he didn't want the top donators to know that he was also selling them for $100 each. So it's just scummy. It's a scummy game master, really. When this was exposed, he immediately lied and said that, oh, I told the guy $100, but in reality, he needed to meet certain requirements in order to get the swap tiers for $100. Right, he sent a message on Discord explaining to players how what would you need to do in order to get the swap tiers, right? Which was basically saying that you need to spend at least like 600 or 800 euros before you could have access to this option, which was really just a way of him trying to save his ass because he wanted to make more money and sell it swap tiers for only $100 to players that hadn't donated that much before. So yeah, guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and yeah, I'm out.